How one day I saw in Girona, by a river so quiet and remote, eight lovely girls from the college. They were all in the same boat, and as they rowed in unison by me, I gallantly raised my hat, and I said with a sigh, I wish that I could stroke a crew just like that. Oh, but I'm flying south for the summer, I'm gonna follow the sun. I'm flying south for the summer, now the mating season's begun. Now outside a bar in Toledo, where Marie had had more than her fill, a man stood rotating a chicken on a flaming hot infrared grill. Now she staggered up to him and she shouted with a voice just like a town crier. She said, Senor, your barrel organ is broken. What's more, your monkey's on fire. Oh, but I'm flying south for the summer. I'm gonna follow the sun. Oh, I'm flying south for the summer. Now the mating season's begun. Big Anna from Lisbon once ordered a steak weighing 9¼ pounds. The butcher, he said, will you take it, ma'am, or shall I send it round? She said, no, I just want to look at it, cause I've been dieting like a chump, and that's what I've lost, and I just want to see what it looks like in one lump. But I'm flying south for the summer, I'm gonna follow the sun. Oh, I'm flying south for the summer, now the mating season's begun. With Melina, I stood on a bus from Marseille. She was hanging on tight by the strap when she let her pretty white hanky fall on a sleeping old gentleman's lap. Now when he awoke from his slumber, he saw everyone staring at him, and thinking it was his shirt tail, he slyly tucked it in. Oh, but I'm flying south for the summer.